I'm up. Wish I could say the same for you. Okay, you got me. I'm up. Are you almost here? Okay. Can't wait to see you too.
It's been too long.
Oh, I know. And you look tiny.
Thanks. I may have lost some weight.
Yeah.
Come on in. I made coffee.
Oh, awesome. You didn't make any for yourself? Anna.
Hmm? No, I ate earlier.
Earlier than breakfast?
Yeah. My stomach's a little upset.
Right. So what are you doing later today?
Well, I was gonna go to the gym, and then I have some work to do.
Mm. The gym. You're a better woman than me.
You wanna come?
Yeah, actually, that would be really nice. I actually need a gym buddy.
But your clothes, though.
Oh, my God. Don't worry about that. You know I live on campus, right? Like, I can just get stuff on the way.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. But, so, tell me, have you been seeing anyone lately?
No, I haven't.
No?
No.
Well, you know me. So there's like a few people on the side here and there. Just keeping my options open, just in case, you know.
Exciting.
Yeah. But, you know, I guess we'll just see. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure you still want to go to the gym?
Yeah. You're not going to let me back out now, are you?
You know, I swear, I haven't worked out in like a year. At least a year, actually.
Well, it's a good thing you came.
I know, I'm brave.
Yes, you are.
Okay,
let's do this.
You know, it'd be super nice if we could do this again.
Yeah.
I don't come here if I have to do it alone.
It's not that bad.
What are you doing? Anna, slow down. Anna, what are you? Anna!
Ah, you are awake. How do you feel? They brought you in here weighing 85 pounds. It's actually a good thing that you fainted like that. Without the nutrients in that drip, I'd have given you a day or two at most. I don't mean to scare you like that, but you don't need to do this to yourself, Anna. Your mother's on her way in. She'll be here in a couple of hours, okay? I bet you scared yourself, didn't you? These are the things I can give back to you now. But I'd like to keep you in the gown until your family gets here and we'll decide where to go from there, okay? We're gonna get you better again. Wanting to get better is the first step in your recovery.